Hey guys, for Collider News, I'm Wendy Lee. Keanu Reeves will reprise his role as everyone's favorite vengeful assassin in John Wick Chapter 2. The very first images from the movie have just arrived, and they may be met with a mix of excitement and dread because in one of them, we see that John Wick has a new canine companion. Mark Ellett's thoughts on the new images.
Oh, Wendy, I think I was like everybody else when I first saw this picture. It was initially, oh, John Wick got a new puppy. And then it was, don't you dare kill that puppy. Because as we know, that's the fate that befell his dog at the beginning of the first John Wick. That's what set him on this path of awesome revenge. We don't need that for the second one. Now, this new puppy from my sources, which includes my girlfriend, appears to be a blue pit bull. Pit bulls are very misunderstood animals. If you're a bad guy in the John Wick universe, you may see a pit bull and say, oh, that's just a mean dog. But if you're John Wick, you know that all pit bulls need is some love and affection, and they're gonna return the favor. So we can just keep this dog alive in John Wick 2. That's the panic that everybody feels. I'm here to reassure you that John Wick is going to Italy. He's taking care of business all over the world. Most hotels don't allow pit bulls to be checked in with them. So just keep the pit bull at home, go kick some ass, and then come home to your very alive, very loving puppy. Well, hey, if you want to see a slobber more over the new John Wick 2 images, make sure y'all check out Movie Talk today right here on Collider Video. That is Wendy Lee. I'm Mark Ellis, and we'll see you guys next time.